Hello and welcome to the Royal Albert Hall for tonight's prom of music, mystery and magic. Our film theme on Proms and One continues with The Sorcerer's Apprentice, composed by Paul Dukas, reinvented by Walt Disney. There's also a movie connection in the main work tonight, Richard Strauss's Thus Spake Zarathustra, so memorably used by Stanley Kubrick in his great film 2001. We'll also be hearing the mysterious and rather exotic Songs of the Infatuated Muezzin by Karol Szymanowski. And we begin with Paul Dukas's much-loved Sorcerer's Apprentice. It tells the story of how the sorcerer gave his hard-pressed apprentice a very long list of menial tasks to perform, and how the apprentice, feeling he'd much better things to do, delegated it all to his broom, on which he cast a spell, with predictably disastrous results until the sorcerer returns and lifts the spell. We're probably all most familiar with it from the animation in Disney's Fantasia. Disney wrote this: Fantasia represents our most exciting adventure. At last, we find a way to use in our medium the great music of all time. So here comes tonight's conductor, Tadaaki Otaka, to conduct the BBC National Orchestra of Wales in The Sorcerer's Apprentice by Paul Dukas. Karaoke Otoka, conducting the BBC National Orchestra of Wales in The Sorcerer's Apprentice by Paul Dukas.